If you suspect someone is having a heart attack, you must act fast. Dial 999 and the call handler will determine based on the symptoms you are describing whether the patient is having a heart attack or not. Make sure the patient is in a comfortable position, either make him sit or lie down. And if you have access to aspirin and you are sure the patient does not have allergy, go ahead and give him one or two tablets of aspirin. Acting fast in the event of heart attack saves lives.